because before The Voice, I was a broken guy and a broken artist, and you fixed me. So I can't tell you how much I appreciate that.
Try, you'll never know. Just watch your way.